Hello friends, today I am going to show you the tissue culture of aloe vera. You can see the aloe vera plant in a bottle. It is a tissue culture developed aloe vera plant under the MS media condition, and they are grown in a bottle covered by the polythene sheet. It is airtight so that infection may not take place. And you can see the callus and the formation of leaves are there. Now you can split it and put it into the small containers or small bottles, or you can put it into the soil and then you can keep it into the hardening area for the growth of the plants. So in the tissue culture you can raise thousands of plants in a very small area, in a very small place, and it is a somewhat expensive method, but you can grow the true to the mother type of plant. So this is a aloe vera plant. Thank you.